No, I'll never meet another hunk of woman like my aunt. She makes me feel like a great big man. I'm gonna go tell her mama what I think about her. Say thank you, ma'am, for giving me your daughter Anne. She sure is stacked from her toes to the pretty little nape of her neck. She's back like a seed in the grave. She's smooth as marble skin. When I see her, I believe I'm a real young guy. And every time I go to work, I think I might die if I can hurry home again. If the good Lord worked all night of making me a female plan, I'd say no thanks, Lord. I'll just keep at it. How could I ever look at any other woman when I got Ann? Oh, it feels so good when she takes my hand. Yeah. I'm gonna go tell her daddy what I think about her. Say thank you, man, for giving me your daughter Ann. When I come home and I feel like I've been run over by a 10-ton truck, she can rub my shoulder and ease my aches and pains. If I lose my job and I'm down to a silver dollar and I feel like I dried up a Gordon holler, she cools my brow like summer rain. If the good Lord worked 100 years of making me a female plan, I'd say no thanks, Lord, I'll just keep it. No, I'll never meet another hunk of woman like my aunt. She makes me feel like a great big man. If the good Lord worked 100 years in making me a female plan, I'd say no thanks, Lord, I'll just keep at it. I'd say no thanks, Lord, I'll just keep at it.